wasn't dead.
What is up, guys? It's James Plays, and I'm coming at you with another episode of the Black Ops storyline campaign. And we're on the third episode now, so we just finished the SOG mission in NAM, one of my favorite missions, and we are going to get the defector.
The defector.
Back B compound in sight.
I can't
remember. Jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We gotta get
we're
the
here
defector.
To yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in NAM.
This, like,
we lost contact with the security team.
They
may be holed up in the
MACB
safe room.
Look at that. It's pretty red.
Sock X-ray team, hook up.
Yep, okay. This is the one I think it is. Okay. Let's hop on off. Just gotta grapple down. Uh oh. Dead. DED. Oh, is this the one with the epic Dragon Thrust shotgun?
Hotel 6 is gone.
Yes, yes it is. The Spaz 12 Dragon's Breath.
Here, Spaz 12, hold your incendiaries.
Yes.
Where are we heading, Mason?
Lima Niner, I got eyes on X-ray.
Oh.
Move out.
You got NPA all over the north wing, Woods.
Light him up, Bowman.
Lima Nine is inbound.
My only problem with the shotguns is you have to load each bullet. Dang. Dang, Chopper. Just wrecking the scrubs. Hey, bud, go.
Bowman, northeast corner.
On the way.
Okay, so
the
we're
this man is next floor down. You think the defector survived this attack?
Well, if he did, then he's one tough son of a bitch.
There we go. Me, your mate. The shotguns are just so nice in the campaign.
Get down!
Do we save him? We saved a couple. Oh.
X-ray, this is Lehman 9. Anyone?
Dang it. I was getting shot and just turned and shot. That's a shame.
Bowman, what's he saying?
Well, let's go.
Get down!
X-ray, this is Lehman 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon?
What? How can I not shoot that civilian? He's like sitting in the... What do you want me to do, game? What you want me to do?
Bowman, what's he saying?
Fine, I'll use my commando.
Get down!
X-ray, this is Lehman 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon isn't going to. The
now
NBA
they're all
have
dead.
Overwhelmed the entire North Wing.
Watch is that, Lehman Niner? Moving on!
Safe room, just ahead.
Molotov! At the window!
The safe room is down there.
Why are they just shooting all their civilians? Because this is their city, isn't it?
He's dead!
This is lot. This is,
Clear!
Safe room's been breached!
Okay, safe room's breached.
Contact down.
Okay.
So where's your contact?
Reload.
You might have fallen back to the command room. You may still be alive.
Let's breach.
Move. On me.
Boom.
The safe room's on the other side of the war room.
Okay. Clearing this area. Boom.
He's down. Get to cover.
Okay. Reload. Reload some of this.
Target down.
Okay. Oh fuck.
He's dead. He's dead. Got him.
Okay. There's some dudes down here.
He's down. You're taking fire.
Okay. Let's go down with a bit of commando.
Target down!
Mando's a good gun.
Emaniner, Sirrah, over.
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MAC-B south. You are cut off.
Okay, regroup with
Roger
you.
Roger that, Lima Niner.
Catch up.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go.
Okay, you got this. Boom.
You should be in one of these rooms.
I get the door at the end.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway.
Okay, got it.
Okay. Oh, it's on me.
Oh, man. Dead. Hey, it's Reznov. Okay, Mace. I guess he didn't
Reznov.
Die.
How'd you get
guess
out
they
of
died at Vorkuta.
Never thought I'd see you alive.
Not hey, you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed.
Okay.
Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Aren't they always planning an attack on the west?
You see what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
Okay, so let's...
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must
go,
be
Reznov.
Stopped,
go. Okay, let's go.
Dragovich, Greshenko, Stein.
Almost.
Stein.
That's right, the other two guys.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov. Victor.
What took you so long, Mason? Okay. That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the
hell's
our
pickup? Let's just go. I don't even know where they are.
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting.
Hey, Reznov.
We're gonna need some close air support for this shit! We'll make it! You just be there!
Fine. We need immediate air support at Grid 7, Delta, Oscar...
Give me the radio.
Give me that radio.
An SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Come look with that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra, Oscar, Golf, X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command.
You.
I authenticate Golf 2, over.
Roger that, we're inbound.
Cool. Damn, this is a long ass range. Look at that. Boom, he's gone.
That's right, move
let's
out.
Hit on. How are you just like sitting there with our tank? Not being
target hit? Eliminated.
Right fire!
He's dead!
Nope, it's not one.
Texas, ordnance on my mark.
I love how it's just on the roof.
We are engaging.
Get it on the roof, man. Just like dead. Dead. So much dead. There's a peace symbol on the wall. That's kind of funny. Oh, jeez.
Shit.
APC's down! There's a fucking tank out there! Mason, tag that son of a bitch right now!
Oh, dang.
Texas,
why are you right there?
Seven...
How are you killing? Okay, whatever. There was like a tank 3 feet from me. An enemy tank.
Multiple KHA. Zero is clear. Let's
go over this way.
Keep on them, Mason!
Clear this building. Clear.
Shit.
There's a fucking tank out
there!
Pop you.
Enemy armor!
Mason, tag that son of a bitch right now!
Tag blood.
Tag blood.
Stand by for strafing run.
Come on, take it. Take it, take it, take it.
X-ray, we're coming in hot.
Hey, did you get him? Oh. Dang. Just like charging in.
X-ray, move out!
Okay, here we go.
Tank destroyed. X-ray, you're clear.
Not clear.
Right, fire!
Stab. Oh, jeez. Don't stab, don't stab. Bad idea, number 58.
X-ray, Texas is standing by.
Yep. Okay, so let's get to a vantage point.
Tango down.
We can call in an airstrike.
Target
pop hard. Them.
Hit them hard.
Coming in, X-ray.
Oh shit. Okay, there we go. There we go. Thought I was doing it. Here we go, though. region clear. Clear. Okay. We can't go over this until he opens. Ooh.
Shit! Evasive action! X-ray, we're under heavy fire!
He opens that door.
X-ray, the grid is high. Our T-Tex is pulling out. Take down that anti-air and we'll return to port.
Okay, open the door, mate.
I see it! ZXU!
Go, Texas. Spam X. X-spam. Oh no, a tank! Ooh, dang.
Fuck!
See, are we dead? Well, I said something, so probably not. That guy's dead. That guy's dead in half.
Bowman, keep these guys safe! Got it!
Okay. Oh no! That's so sad. What? I didn't shoot him. I knifed him. I stabbed him in the face while he was dead. How sad. So sad. Here. Pop you, pop you. Pop you, pop, pop, pop. Sure. Oh, that flash, though.
I couldn't believe it.
Oh, Reznov's in Q City. Whoa, he's the defector.
He came back for you, Mason.
Reznov's back.
Woo! Still in one piece, my friend.
Of course I am. I'm good. I'm always in one piece.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing. We'll see you at the rally point.
Let's reload.
Put a charge on the
C4. Plant that C4.
Blow the floor beneath
I'll plant
them.
That C4 like the best.
How much longer?
Let's go here. Boom.
Ready, res up.
Good work,
dead.
Mason.
That's an enemy tank. Ooh.
There's a ride.
Bit of cover there.
I'm not so sure.
Yes. Hey, buds, who we doing shit?
X-ray,
we gotta.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Okay. Gotta get all these charges, mate. Like, get wrecked. Just get absolutely wrecked. Okay.
He's down!
Let's go to the cover area. Our big old gun.
They're
regrouping. Oh no.
Come on, X-ray 1-0. We got a prairie fire down here. Where's that damn evac?
This city's falling to the NBA. They're picking up birds right out of the sky. You're not the only ones trying to get out. We'll find another way! Hold your position!
Okay.
X-ray! Your evac is on its way!
Instead of returning to your home country, you will die in hell. Double tip in, feel up, come on!
About to get hit by all my claymores. What? Dang, just insta-dead. Tank OP. Tank 3 OP 5 me.
Come on! X X-ray 1-0! We got a prairie fire down here!
Put
that damn
EVAC!
This city's falling to the NBA! They're picking our birds right out of the sky! You're not the only ones trying to get out!
Hey, okay, let's go.
We need that EVAC!
Let's just run.
We'll find another way! Hold your position!
Hold position, they say.
X-ray! Your EVAC is on its way!
Okay. What am I supposed to kill this thing with? Or am I supposed to just run?
X-ray, check this thing! We have a Navy PBR on the
way! Roger that! Not too soon!
Cover arrival! That's a squadron is on station!
Got it! X-ray out!
Marking coordinates! Delta squadron! Burn them up!
Roger, X-ray, target run!
PBR's here!
Back.
Get your asses to the boat! Incoming!
Get to the boat!
Move it!
Go! To the boat!
Get in!
Bye!
Dragovich.
Woods, Bowman! Woods. That's pretty cool. Cool guys don't look at explosions.
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally.
Dang. Friggin' Reznov. Just being an absolute guy. Absolute G.
We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV.
So this is the third one, I think.
Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know.
Sounds right.
Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. Reznov called it Nova 6.
Nova 6.
Dragovich.
What do you know about Dragovich. Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6.
I think there's an achievement in this level for using only dual-wield weapons. And I'm pretty sure I play as Hudson. There we go. Words, they're hard.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Okay.
Don't you morons get it?
Hudson.
If you think your government-sponsored brutality
this
intimidates
one's fun,
me,
I think.
You clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
I think I'm a dick to this guy a little bit. Yeah, I'm definitely
think
a dick to this guy.
You have to lose.
Ooh. Unfortunately, I can't just... Because he's our friend.
We can do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
Can you actually guarantee someone's safety?
I'm already a dead man.
Oh no.
I've been hunted across every corner of the globe.
Uh-oh.
And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Uh-oh.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly.
Dang.
Only Steiner, the German.
The German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile.
Why does he have formulas written on his face?
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
Ducky cover!
Get your hands off! In the ceiling! This way! Did you inhale the gas? Spetsnaz and Bell! Up the stairs! To the roof!
Okay.
Give him floor, I said!
Target down! Confirmed!
Right side window! Right side!
Onto the roof. Well, I still got ammo, so that's fine. Okay, let's jump. Oh, the fridge. Guys, get your weapons out of the fridge.
Here, help me move.
Oh, from behind the fridge.
Grab what you need. They'll be here before you know it.
Excuse me, I'd get
well
in.
You're very prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Okay. So I think this is pretty good.
Okay, on me. Reloading. Contact down. Enemy down. Another confirmed. Give me some cover.
Flashbang.
Cover me. Reload.
Dang. Rip my life. Rip my health. I'll rip all of it. Playing pretty aggressively, I do have to say that.
Tango down!
Another confirmed!
Вот туда!
Подбежаю!
Вот они!
Dang, like I said, shotguns have super range. Reload a bit, a regen.
He's dead! Torque by Saran!
Flashbang!
The door!
Okay. Looking good here.
Tango down! Which way?
Left door! Onto the rooftop! You sure you know where you're going?
Target down!
Okay. Run! Shoot the watermelons.
They're on the first floor.
Oh, dang. Where'd you come from, bud? Okay.
Target down.
What is in
here?
Okay. Second floor, contact.
Check the low window.
Enemy down.
Okay. Dang. Made it in front of you, bud. Just tell me to hurry up. You hurry up. Stealth. Look at all these rooms. It's so helpful that they're connected.
I told you about
Look at all these. This is all so convenient, you know? Here we are just running around. But
that's where you'll find Steiner. In his final preparations for Project Nova.
What else? Whispers? Rumors? Anything?
Steiner talks with Dragovich about numbers.
What kind of numbers?
The kind that their plan relies on.
Uh-oh. I get stuck on that box. Well.
Shit! They've sent in a cleanup crew to steal what's left of my research. Well, no, thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own mess.
Boom. Dead.
We still have a ways to go. This way!
Well, I just guess I got more ammo. This gun, there's like so many ammo crates just lying around and just fill up them. Because this guy is just insane.
Copy.
Is he dead? Dang, they just keep coming from where I'm leaving. Okay. Got them all up there, guys.
Balcony on the left!
Dang. I just wouldn't let me turn. I'll reload before I go in there this time.
This way!
Wow, I gotta do this all again. That's extremely annoying.
Tango down!
Da tocha!
On roof! Check the roof!
Pop your head up, mate.
Скоро его не будет.
Oh gee, it wouldn't. What? If it can't move, that's kind of sad. The checkpoint system in this game is a little bad, though. I would have to say.
Enemy down. Target down.
Affirmative.
Dang it.
Вижу их! Я его вижу!
Lol, Wolkek Weaver. I could have sworn I killed you, bud. Stand up. Let's just go. Okay, let's go, mates.
I go down.
Clear the hallway, all the way to the end.
Target down.
Good work.
Nice.
Confirmed.
Back outside. Balcony on your right.
Contact.
Poor fish. 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 All those sad fish. Now dead. Now dead fish. Shoot them? Oh. Nope. Okay, well I guess they're just immortal fish. That can only die from lack of water. Uh-oh.
Enemy down!
Confirmed! What's my back? I need to unlock this door! Cover me while I get this door
open! Okay, defend.
Target down!
Nice work!
Run! Nailed it. Okay. Bud. How does he not slip?
I got you!
What about the numbers, Clark?
Who's doing it? Oh, yes. Not nothing near you. Then the key to...
Ooh.
We'll do that.
Dang. Well, that's so helpful, guys.
Fuck!
Why'd you ask him about it there?
Michael. This is Red Eye. Immediate extraction. Street level, level 4, south side.
Roger, Red Eye. On the way. Been watching the fireworks down here. Did you snatch the asset?
Negative. He's dead. Red Eye out! Come on, Hudson! I see a way down! This way!
Okay, guys. Looks like we got it. Lego! Thanks, bud. Okay, let's go.
Where are we headed?
Okay, let's go, mate. Okay. think that was two missions, maybe. Let's think about it. Was that two missions? I think it was.
We know that Jason Hudson briefed you on the...
Okay. Well, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. This is the third episode of the Black Ops 1 storyline. And it's going out, it's going fun. So, I hope you guys are enjoying. And, I will see you guys in another video.